financing for a triplex or a fourplex, this is something that you're going to have to pass in order to get FHA financing. It's a self-sufficiency test, meaning that your gross rents on that property are greater than your monthly mortgage payment. And I'll explain that. Your monthly mortgage payment, including principal and interest, property taxes, insurance, in some cases HOA, say that totals $2,175.